In a world where it's difficult to distinguish one luxury car from another, one of them manages to set itself apart. The Range Rover. You'll undoubtedly be seeing these exceptional vehicles on the road.
They have a Range Rover.
Mind that boulder. Oh.
Now, once you run into some slippery road conditions, then you get into some snow. Or rocky terrain, okay? Now, what's that viscous coupling going to do? Well, it's not going to do much, is it? I need some help here.
You need a bigger engine.
Anyway, take my word for it. It's gonna walk up, okay? The vehicle is doing what you manually had to do last year.
First, we've moved the epicyclic gears to the front of the box and the chain drive to the rear.
So start, do I start?
You start. But incorporate stronger, more quiet, pinion, bevel, spiral, differential, somethings.
It wasn't that good. She didn't say we need a safety. I can read through that good.
And he's got some great Canadian features like heated rear seats.
Heated front seats.
Ladies and gentlemen, come on, have you ride in the Land Rover. It's gonna be a wonderful time.
I'm gonna sit there and let Mark drive us straight on through.
I'm gonna do the Rockies.
Are there really some drawbacks to working in the sun like this, or...?
Well, not very many, really, except, you know, the conversation from Tom, Dick and Harry back here, you know, gets a bit boring.
This ditch is a great place to explain to you two more very basic performance... Sorry. This ditch is a great place to explain to you too many...
Too many what?
This ditch is a great place to show you two more very basic performance.
Okay, we're rolling.
99 model year Range Rover Discovery Series 2 further enhances Land Rover's...
This is George. So named by Princess Alexandra when she was around for the opening of the building in April of this year.
I take care of Jim Noel.
She actually had a pet rhino, believe it or not. It's the British Royals, you know.
I see a lake with a waterfall.
And little white caps shaped by the breeze.
There's a hotel.
And hundreds of air-conditioned rooms.
Mini bars, no doubt.
I think I see a hotel with a marquee advertising short dealer meetings.
Don't be the only thing short is your career!
Thank you.
Even though we've only recently changed our name to Land Rover North America, we've been Land Rover people for a long, long time.
Morning, we got bacon and eggs today, and we got cranberry juice, orange juice, and fresh Starbucks coffee. The grill is really working.
Yeah, phone!
I think if you owned a Land Rover long enough that you appreciate your Land Rover, you want to be with people that appreciate things you appreciate.
Welcome to the Great Land Rover New World Expedition!
Go Rover, beat Mercedes! Go Rover, beat Mercedes!
We're high above Golden, British Columbia in Canada for the introduction of the 1991 new model dealers to our Range Rovers.
You may think that that is misspelled, but that appeal is an acronym.
Welcome to the Land Rover Lodge General Store.
Isn't this the most beautiful general store you've ever been in? You can get broke here and like instantly.
So from all of us to all of you, we just want to say
thank you.
I think we all feel terrific about all we've accomplished. We are and have established ourselves as the premier sports utility vehicle being sold in the United States. I just think that by working together in the way that we have, most people are quite amazed by what we've achieved. A cause for celebration, to be sure. Well done.